year 1648 was a grim one for France. With the death of the great Cardinal Richelieu, the strong hand holding the country together was gone. Terror and violence ruled as the power-hungry nobles plotted to gain control.
Papers as usual.
What is the use of this constant prying and poking, monsieur? I'm dying and we both know it. What is more important, the Duc de Lavalle knows it too. The sight of Lavalle is more bitter to me than your foulest medicine. Yet I dare not refuse him. Such is the sorry state of France today.
Your Majesty should be aware that she has the loyalty of her subjects.
Which pleases me very much. But their loyalty is powerless when pitted against Laval's soldiers.
The Duc de Lavalle.
How is Your Majesty's health today?
I regret to disappoint you, but I'm feeling stronger.